Welcome back to next installment, continuing off where we left off. Jesus. Just taking my time with this. Jesus, what the? Hey, hold on a sec. Yo, attack them. Dude, I'm getting shot everywhere, eh? Let me just rearrange a few things. Oh, was that low on health? 91. No, you don't. Yeah, I'm low, hey. I must just kill myself. What the? Just launched at me, eh? Oh my goodness. Go for our minions. What? So crowded in here. Dude, I was trapped. Maybe it's my turn to throw some grenades, eh? Oh my god. Oh, there's one behind us. Save me. I'm staying far away from that. Oh, I'm so low. Oh, San Tempore, huh? Whatever, we'll take it. We'll take those. Oh my goodness, where the hell did this come from?
Our benefactors that you are the finest the species has to offer. So far, they have accepted my argument, but without concrete evidence to back it up.
Bro, can you not block me, please?
17 Overwatch. Concerning recent successes in containing members of the Resistance science team. Let me say up front that I regret having to temper my heartfelt congratulations
with a strong measure
of disappointment. I wouldn't be doing my duty as your administrator if I didn't pass along the message I have received
from the benefactors.
The capture of the office is an event that causes Dickens to make no mistake. While it's true that conceivably we could have taken him at almost any time in the last several years, this capture may prove to be unexpected.
Oh, aim punch. Missed that one entirely. Oh. Oh. There we go. You know what? Go in there, fuck it. There we go. Fuck me. I'm dead. Okay, so let's see. Oh, it moved. Did nothing. Oh my god, scared the shit out of me. Nothing here. Oh, hello. Bro, get out of my way. You fuckers. Does kill it. Come here now. Dude, that kitchen room is hell. Fuck that, bro. Oh no, whatever. Load wrong save. Stops that whole thing, right? I did nothing. How can I knock over these turrets? There's no crowd around me. Crowd over there, hey? You know what? I'm happy with 56 health here. What? Someone shooting at me? Alright, probably one of the best chances I have. Let's see. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh man, I was gonna say I have good health. Oh, whoops.
Peace. My dad's up there somewhere, in that holding area. It's gonna take some doing to get him out. Let's get out of here. afraid I'm flying blind here. Every now and then a Vulcan gets captured and sends back information. Not a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad. Get ready.
Find my father. Oh my God. These poor people. There. All right, I think I can bring him in. There. He's on the way. Let's go meet him.
All right, after you.
Believe you found me.
Dad, are you all right?
I'm fine, would you? You've got to get out of here.
We're gonna get you out, Dad.
Never mind me. Save yourself.
We're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the Combine portal to get us out of here.
Where will you go?
I talked to Dr. Kleiner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't, well, we couldn't be any worse off.
It's not worth the risk, Alex. I can't lose you. Get out while you can.
We're not leaving here without you. That's final.
We can't leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going to send you to the teleport chamber. I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.
What the fuck? I would hate to be in that thing.
Right. Over here. I'm gonna head back to the security station and try to patch into your suit radio. Wait till you hear from me. Hey, take care of yourself.
Oh, God. Well, I think I'm going to call it here. Hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys in the next one.